Perseverance being locked away now. And now we look to be ready. Last time here at Mount Gambier, they're set, they're ready, and they're racing this time. Monganui Bella, along with Missing Mate, were the best two to leave the boxes. Dinah Alistair up to third early, sorting themselves out into the back, and Missing Mate the leader, a length in front. Dinah Alistair second, then came Perseverance, followed by Dinah Nate. Back out of its ground, Born Blackjack, and back at the rear, Monganui Bella. Off the back, and Dinah Alistair takes over. It's a couple in front of Missing Mate, running on Perseverance around the outside from Dinah Nate in the straight. It's Dinah Alistair in front, getting up along the inside. Missing Mate wider out. Perseverance goes home the best. Perseverance wins. Dinah Alistair second. Missing Mate got third. In behind them then came Dinah Nature. Gap back then, Born Blackjack. Monganui Bella back at the rear. And the race time in the last around 30 seconds. Stand by for our placings, but Dave Fennell takes out the last with number 4, Perseverance, over 7, Dinah Alistair, and 1, Missing Mate. 4.71. And the race time corrects to 29.98 on the last there. 29.98, 4.71, and fourth in is coming up. It's number 8, which is Dinah Nate. 4.71 and 8 on the last on the card for Perseverance, the winner. A black bitch whelped in April 8.